it should be good to go now. So I think the problem had something to do with somehow or another, I ended up getting connected to the internet in my friend's house right over there. And while that connection, yeah, it can connect, but it's not very strong in any way, shape, or form. So... game audio too loud? Let's see if it is. There should be a way that I should be able to adjust that. Let's see. Let's see, putting it there maybe might help. Is that better, Narigami? Those guys weren't coming at me in pairs before. I'm just thinking about whether or not the thing sounds good. Does it sound good yet? Or is it still too loud? Because I didn't change anything with that. In fact, I'm pretty sure it's lower than it was before, but if it's too loud now, then something's up. That guy keeps coming to screw me. But this time, the fucking guy from the top didn't come by. Nope, I stand fucking corrected. Fuck that guy. You know what? Fuck this guy too. Fuck all these guys. Get four more level ups so I can enter that door. That would be nice. So, is it still too loud, Narukami? How is it to you? I don't know what happened, but I think it has something to do with the fact that I somehow ended up connected to an internet that wasn't my own, and so the connection turned really, really shitty and it caused everything to break down. Saving after every level just to be safe, because these guys are me about halfway up, so doing that two more times to get to 23. It's taking forever. Save after every single one of those because Jesus Christ, that was complete bullshit. Fuck yeah, finally. Fuck all these guys, though. Jesus. That was way more annoying than I thought it was gonna be. Oh, Jesus. Vegeta's fine where he is for last because he's got Super Saiyan, so training him will be super easy. trying to find my secret lab, aren't you? Even if you find it, you'll never get inside. Oh, that's right, he absorbs energy. So I, as Piccolo, am in for quite a bad time. I didn't realize I'd be fighting Dr. Gero again. Not really a physical fighter. And I'm dead. Jesus Christ. If I had known. Okay, screw it. I'm starting off with Vegeta. physical is strength, power, and endurance. His power is his highest stat. My endurance is like my defense, I guess, isn't it? Power and endurance are low, but his strength is, I think, just naturally higher. When he reaches Gohan's level, he'll probably have more strength than him, so... Strength caps of plus 5, and... strength caps of plus 1. I think that'll... Wasted all the time I spent because I didn't go back to save this motherfucker. I hate Dr. Giroux. Okay. Time to train on these guys again. Especially with the fact that I'm trying to train Piccolo, making Dr. Giroux fights hard. Clearly, I'm not going to be able to do that with Piccolo. So the most I can do is switch to Vegeta, and then go beat his ass again, and then come back and switch to Piccolo, so I can get Piccolo trained. problem with Vegeta because I'm so much fucking faster than he is, but with Piccolo, I just get nowhere. Also, Vegeta is so much stronger than Piccolo.
We'll be right back.
Fuck you. Those flying ones. Huge thorn in my side. These guys are weak, what am I doing? Don't waste my energy on these guys. Yeah, Dr. Drew, those guys are weak. 2. like I can use energy back. It just heals him if I do. So I can effectively make this harder on myself if that's what I want to do. Piece of shit with your energy spam. Oh my god. He just kept getting the first hit on me every fucking time. He got the first hit on me. I'm pretty sure I almost had it, but that stupid energy spam. Luck, I will kick Dr. Drew's ass for the call. Because he's a giant ass. likely to be getting level 30 Piccolo while I'm here, so. Fuck that. I might come back later. Maybe. Thank you. got it. There we go. Just get another level. Thank you.